Let's head to the other game over there. Boonville taking on Benton Central. Third quarter, Pioneers up 13, and Lavelle Tinsley makes it 16. Boonville starting to run away and leave behind for Tinsley. Lead up to 18. And why not make it a $20 bill, courtesy of Cash Williams. Cash it in there underneath the goal. Fourth quarter, fight for the ball. It ends up in the hands of Isaac Miller. He drains the triple, and the Pioneers win this one big, 57-42.